We're like the best people to possibly be the first people to play this game to people who've never played video games in their entire lives.
Hi, I'm Mary Elizabeth Winstead from the movie Kate, and we're about to play Kate Collateral Damage for the first time.
Ooh. How?
You got this. Already like,
oh, wait. Oh, the black lizard. Oh, I see Ani and Kate.
It's been running in circles.
Oh, okay.
I really appreciate the renderings of our outfits.
Yeah, especially. Super cute. Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Am I killing people?
Melee in there.
I think. Oh!
And a gun. Wow. Multitasking. They're coming from everywhere.
I know.
Whoa.
Room cleared.
That was brutal.
Okay, I'm in a new room. Ooh! This is like the, those conference rooms in that penthouse with the glass.
I'm trying to make all the glass shatter.
Yeah, is that possible? Probably not. Oh, someone has a laser.
Nice.
Oh! Honestly, I'm outnumbered right now. Room cleared.
Ha, that was fast.
Yeah.
You're a quick learner.
This is shoot, the X, the blue is shooting.
I think, yeah.
And the Y is getting rid of the weapon. It's not really my forte.
It's so crazy to see our characters in like video game versions.
I know.
It's such like the movie Ani's just falling. Ani's just killing people.
Oh shoot, Ani. I'm sure, it's not possible to kill.
Could she kill me? You're doing good.
What am I doing? What am I doing?
Is that even a button? Oh yeah, that's a button.
Oh, I just took a selfie.
And then it explodes everyone.
Wow.
Oh, is that you shooting the gun? Eliminate them.
Oh, now I have sword. Indiscriminately going after everybody.
Someone with a sledgehammer, it looks like, came in.
You? Who are you? Running away for a minute, because I just need a minute to gather my thoughts.
Oh my gosh, there's like two of them now.
How did they multiply? Oh, do I have a sledgehammer now? I got the sledgehammer. Going nuts. Gosh, it's really stressful.
It really is.
Basically, just kill everyone.
Kill everyone. Run if you get scared. Spam the buttons. I think it's so cool.
It is. It's so cool.
It's so cool.
I'm really genuinely enjoying it.
Yeah. No, me too.
If you enjoyed Kate, check out Kate Collateral Damage, the video game.